Everything all good? Here we are, top of Grimsel Canyon. A bit cloudy this morning, as you can see. Well, we're going to walk up here and give that whole group a very good safety briefing. And then we're going to pull out the 50-meter rappel rope, and then we're going to start the trip with lowering everyone into the canyon. This is right down there, if you can see the bottom. And that's from where we're going to start walking, jumping, sliding, and having a lot of fun. Alright, Chubacca, give me a look in the wide. You ready to go? Sweet. Jump off from the ledge into the pool, be an old cannibal. Yeah, and that means the arms in, legs all the way out, curl up an old cannibal, and then lean back a little bit. But the pool's not very deep, yeah? You can't do a pin drop with straight legs, it's gonna shoot. So just move off. Does that make sense to everyone? Sweet. So expect the water to be a little bit cold, yeah? Right over there, into the foam part. Okay, Chubacca, ready? 1, 2, 3. Check it out, guys. Here we are in the canyon. You can barely see the big cliff where we came down in the background. Now we got to lower them all down. We're going to all swim out over there. And then we're going to have the big jump. Climb up to those trees and gonna jump all the way down into the pool, keep going into the clouds, man. Great fun. Okay? Happy with that? On three? 1, 2, 3. All good? Sweet. We have a permanent zip line, it's a cable that goes along. And what we're going to do, we're going to put in a pulley to the rope. So you're going to walk up there, we're going to attach you to the rope, but you only attach as long as you hold on. And then you're going to start slipping down, and I say let go, you let go of the rope, you're going to fall straight down. Now the very important part is do let go when I say. Not before, not after. Yeah? Yeah, right after. Down, lift up your legs. Let go! Yeah, coming through, yeah.
Thanks.
Sorry, we have a gift for you.
Incredible,
amazing time.
There you go.
Hey guys.
Awesome.